before him like a plague, striking fear into the shadow dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the abyss rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doom Slayer, and a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doom Slayer's hand. There fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Thank you.
sought prey in the tombs of the Blood Keep, and blinded by his fervor, the lure drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat, entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the Doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of hell that the terror within must never be freed. There he lies still and evermore in silent suffering.
Thank you. power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
When so light, I'm just fine.